What was he doing? A production assistant?
He was production designer.
Designer.
So he was building, you know, we rented an empty house and we're building sets. We turned the house into a studio. So we were building the sets inside it.
And it took $45,000?
I kid you not. It was so painful. I have a regular production designer, Tony Tomati, but he was on another production. So I had to get someone I'd never worked with before. And that was a pain. But I mean, that not only that, it was just too many things.
This is Hitz.